And that puts the pressure on the reigning Olympic champions. They haven't even made their entrance onto the ice. This is backstage, Oksana Kazakova and Artur Dmitriev now making their entrance.
And always with a concept piece. He is the puppeteer, she the defiant puppet. He's apparently in love with her, and as all toys do, in the end, she breaks. The prop to get some technique in, throw triple toe loop. That may have been a slight 2-foot landing.
Thank you.
talk about being able to do it when it counts.
I tell you what, their will to win is very impressive.
He's incredible. They have not done any lifts in practice. We had no idea whether he could even lift her or not. But he's intense, passionate, he lives life hard, he performs hard, and she's strong enough to match him.
But now, will it be enough to hold on to first?
Well, in a pro competition, the judges are looking for all sorts of things, and one of those things is a uniqueness, an originality of choreography. So that this will appeal to that for sure. Now, whether they pay attention to the raggedness, but then the raggedness kind of fit into the choreography. They certainly could not have skated that better. Their throw triple toe loop, the hardest move in their program. Nice height. Let's see if she two-foots the landing. Yes, ever so slightly, she does.
And here are the marks. Oksana Kazakova, Artur Dmitriev, as Sato and Dungeon watch backstage.
9.8, 9.8, 9.8.
8s and 9s.
Those look good.
The artistic marks.
9.9.
Mostly 9.9s, all but one. And that one's eliminated. And that will be enough to give them the title.
They went out on the artistic limb and it worked for them.
They must have finished.
Artur? Yeah, they're going to wave to the crowd.
Why not?
Why not? Congratulations. Go ahead, have a seat. How did you do this? We did not see a lot in practice.
This is a brand new number, and we decide this number after... Actually, I did program for American couple for this music. Free program for amateur. And then I very enjoyed this music from Matrix movie. And we decided to do like something magic. Something unusual.
Something new for Perez. Because Perez like skate like just skate. Like, yeah, with some stick, yeah.
We also want to know, how do you get in shape? When it's time, you are always the champion.
It's a long story. I think it's going to be another interview.
It's luck, isn't it?
Luck when you do something.
I'm teasing you. Congratulations, yeah. Oksana. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Back to you, Tom.
Well, Artur is puffing pretty hard, but he got the job done. Kazakova and Dmitriev, Sato and Dungeon, Mino and Sand, the standings in pairs. And Tracy Wilson is with Sato and Dungeon.